All right, folks, thanks so much for being here. Welcome to Smalls. How's everybody feeling tonight? We've got some excellent music coming up. Please bring your hands together and give a warm round of applause for the great J.K. Kim on the drums. And this is Jeremiah Edwards on the upright bass. Give it up for Lex Corden on the piano. And of course, leading this wonderful quartet on the vibes, a big round of applause for Simon Mulier.
Thank you. I'm going to have to do without mic because this is not working. Is it? Can everybody hear me?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Thank God it's not a huge room. thank you again for being here on this rainy day. We know it's pouring and you decided to be here with us, so thank you so much and supporting live music. We're really grateful for that. This first song was written by the great Wayne Shorter, who left us recently and left a huge... huge silence for all of us after these weeks. And this song is called This Is For Albert. An arrangement I wrote after he passed. And we're going to keep going. And I don't know what yet, but thanks again for being here. Thank you. thanks again. This last song we just played is the Antonio Carlos Jobim song called Lidia. And tonight we're playing mostly like covers, and it's something I've been dying to do for a long time because I've been writing, and then we get excited because we play the original music, but it's also really fun to play other people's music. And these are some of my favorite songs that usually I'm sitting down somewhere and then I hear something and I'm like, oh, what is this, you know? And usually it's a song that I like, and then I have to figure out what it is, or else I don't sleep at night. And it's kind of like someone fishing, you know, like a hook on your ear, and then you have the hook and you have to figure out what it is, you know. So most of these songs are hook songs for me that I heard somewhere at some point, and I hope you guys enjoy them.
We're all good.
I want to reintroduce these amazing musicians that I'm lucky to be playing with tonight. JK came on the drums. Lex Corden on the piano. And for the very first time tonight, I have the honor to be playing with Jeremiah Edwards. Please give it up. And we're going to keep going with some more music.
Thank you.
so much. This last song was a song called Don't Take Your Love From Me. I first heard Steve Nelson play that in this very room, first year I moved to New York. And it was mesmerizing for me, so that was our version. So thank you, Steve, for inspiring this whole scene, as he's still playing around. So if you don't know him, please go look him up.
Come here and hear him.
I did. Yeah. I'm just telling you, you should also go here and hear it. And we're going to keep going with some more music.
Thank you.
thank you so much. This was a song called "To Win from the Prize," by written by Larry Willis, and we're gonna close this set out with a song by Dexter Gordon. This one's called "For Regulars Only." And thanks again for being here and for listening to us. We have a second set. I don't know if it's full or not, but please feel free to stay. It's different music, except one song. And we have again Lex Corton on the piano. Please give it up. Jeremy Edwards, J.K. Kim on drums. My name is Simon, I play Vibes. Thank you so much. We really appreciate the talk. Thank you.
like what you hear, then you should stay for our next set. We have another one coming up at around 9 p.m. And you already know the music is going to be fantastic. If you cannot make it, then we hope to see you very soon. One more time, give it up a great Simon Weir and Juan de Parquet.
Thank you.
All right, folks, thanks so much for being here. Welcome to Smalls. How's everybody feeling tonight? We've got some excellent music coming up. Please bring your hands together and give a warm round of applause for J.K. Kim on the drums. Let's hear for Jeremiah Edwards on the upright bass. On the piano, this is Lex Corton. Of course, we're in this wonderful group on the vibraphone. A big round of applause for the incredible Simon Mullier. Thank you.
Thank you. so much. Welcome to Smalls. Thanks for being here and supporting Vibe Music and listening to us. You're listening to Lex Corton on the piano. Please give it up again for Lex Corton. Jeremiah Edwards on the bass. Please give it up. And Junkie Kim on the drums. We want to thank Smalls again for having us. We're always having such a blast playing here, and it's such a really important place for us. So thank you for being here. And now I have a microphone. The first set I didn't have a microphone. Who was here in the first set? So now I don't have to scream. This first song was called Cousin Mary, written by John Coltrane, and we're gonna keep going with some more music. Thanks again. Thank you. thanks again, guys, for being here with us. This was Lush Life, and we're going to close out our set now with our last song, a tune written by Freddie Hubbard. It's called Thermo. And I'm going to reintroduce once again those musicians. Lex Corton on the piano. Jeremiah Edwards on the bass. Duncan Kim on the drums. My name is Simon for the guys. Thanks again for being here. And please stick around. There's a great band after us. And all week long, this venue always has amazing music. So please come back and keep supporting that music. And we'll see you soon. Thank you.
Cool. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah. ladies and gentlemen, how to first Simon Moulier in this great band. Once again, that's Jeremiah Edwards on the bass, J.K. Kim on the drums, Lex Corden on the piano. Thank you everyone for being here tonight and being such a great crowd. We do have another set coming up at 10:30. The Mike Boone Group's going to be playing that show, and you're very welcome to join us for that if you like. Otherwise, we hope to see you again soon. How about it again for Simon Moulier and his great musicians?
Songs from that record on this last two sets.
Thanks for being here, man.
Yeah, man, incredible work. Thank you.